Now with this image already there, we select the mock tool. It's a rectangular tool, and then there is mock tool. That is the elliptical mock tool. And then we select the image, Control C, go to the untitled page, and Control V, paste it here, and then press the move tool. So it will just move the image from one corner to the other. And Control C and Control V. Control C, Control V. Control C, Control V. Control C and Control V. So this is the kind of pattern we'll have to make. Control V last. And then File, Save As. The cloud document, and just save. And here we complete the session of Mandala Symmetry.